It says that in today's Israel, basic free expression does not include advocacy for Palestinian rights.
So working towards justice for American Muslims means finding the intersections between all of these struggles.
And one of the ways to flip that narrative is by owning and authoring our own stories.